Afternoon, guys. What I'm going to show you today.